Got a Toyota, 07 Toyota Camry. You can hear it's got a whine from the alternator. Rev it up just a little bit. You can hear it going up and down. I can unplug the connector on the alternator and the noise goes away. See how it went away? Some noise in our alternator that sounds like it's probably diodes. Shut it off. Sometimes the diodes will get shorted in there and they'll make a whining noise like that. So you don't hear it very often, but that's what that sounds like. We're going to take it off and check it and see if the bearing or anything else in it's bad. But it does sound like the diodes in it's whining. That's a diode whining.